Hi, this is Aki with another quick tip on Screenflow and how to add text and titles to your recording. So I have a sample recording here, and let's say in this section I want to add some explanatory text at the top. What you want to do is you go to the right and you should have a menu. If you don't see it, you might be hidden. So you have this icon right there. If you click on it, a box opens up with all kind of options. The one we want is the one with the letter T for text and titles. And here, before you add it, before you click on the plus, you want to select which one you want. So I'm going to add text. So text is something like, you know, you want to put somewhere wherever you like in your presentation, you know, and then you can stretch it out. You can also change the backdrop. So let's say right now this is checked. If I uncheck it, then it disappears because our font is white. If you want to opt to select the font, you can scroll down and select the one you like. Then you can size it here. You can, you know, have it centered or aligned left or right, bolded, italic. Now I'm going to keep it maybe as white, but I'm going to change it not bold. And then you can also change the colors right here. You can also outline it if you like and select the size of your outline. I'm not going to select it. A spacing between your text, you can make it more so they spread out more like that. There's more spacing between letters or less. Now, I like to actually change the backdrop to like 85% opacity so you can still see the things underneath, but it's not too see-through. Now, sometimes if you uncheck it, so right now, if I wanna, you know, if I click on it, I'm using the background. So two things you can do. You can maybe lock the background if you right click on it and say lock. Another thing is you want to make sure you're selecting the text. And you see right now I'm clicking on it, I can't select it. So the quick tip is basically you go to your tracks and you select it there. And now I'm able to, you know, to put in some text video like this. And then, you know, you can add more text as you like. Now, we were talking about the changes. Now, you can also, let's say right now, let's say I'm wanted this stretching. Basically, it's going to keep the text for this duration. So this is like saying, okay, this is how long the text box is going to be. And you can move that box wherever you like if you want to change the placement of it. Now, right now, let's say, look how this text box will appear. It'll appear right away, like very drastically. So if you want to change it, you can add animation. What I like to do is like click on this icon over there and you can scroll down to add starting transition, ending transition. I like to add both. And so now it will just be smoother transition into the text box. So now it's just running a little bit. And now when it appears, it's going to be smoother. You see like that. And you can change the transition as you like. So now if I click the text box here on the menu on the right, you can select this build animation. So this is also the animation of the text within the box. What we changed here was basically this whole box with the text. So if I want to build an animation of the text in the box, let's say I have point one, point two, point three, and I'm going to maybe change the sizes like this. And I wanted this text to flow in from the bottom, and I want to have it by line all at once or by character. I'm going to say by line. So you can preview how this will look. If I click it here, it shows you. And it's very fast. If you want to make it a little bit longer, you can just extend it here and then manually change it as well. So now if I click that, Now you can see the text, it's coming very slow. Maybe do it a little bit like that, a little bit faster. So you can change that animation here as well. And you can also do the same thing on, you know, building it out. So you can build out the animation how at the end of the video, how everything disappears. Let's say if I go to the end here, so there's no animation, it's basically, I selected the check. I checked the box for animation, but let's say if there's no animation selected, everything disappears at once. So it's important to know that you can select, you know, the animation for the box, the entire box with text, as well as the text within your box. Now, let's say at the very beginning of your video, you want to enter, you know, you want to bring like a headline with a text. You also go to the text at the top right. Now, when we select, we're going to select title. Once you select this, it gives you a few options that are default already. You can zoom it in to see how it looks closer, zoom it out. And here, this icon right there shows you where it would be positioned in your recording. So let's say, you know, I want maybe this big headlines like this, and I'm going to select this. This also will show you, okay, these are the standard option for it, and you can change the font here, and it's kind of like dark, so I really don't like making changes here because I can't tell everything how everything looks, but I'm just going to keep it that way and click add. And now I can, like, if this track, you can see it's very small. What I like to do is actually scroll down to the bottom of my Screenflow and extend everything so it's stretched out a little bit more so I can work with it better. But let's go back to our video and play it. And now it shows me how this will look. And I can still reposition it. So, and I can make it bigger as well. So right now, you know, obviously it's a white font, so I can change that. So I'm going to click on this, and all the options for the title are showing up here, and I can change the color right now. I'm going to change it to black, and I can also change the type of font I have, and also how fast it goes. So here it also has this animation speed, and you can select it. Let's say I want to make it a little bit slower, so maybe 70% of the speed. So let's go back and click on this, and you see, and it's a little bit slower. So that gives you an option. Now, if you want to change this, you can click on this icon right there, and you can still select different headline. Now, some headlines have that option of a logo, so you can add a logo. So like if I select this, okay, this is giant, but let's say I want to resize it. Like maybe, like if you can't click on it, go back to your tracker and select it. For some reason, it just sometimes doesn't work. And now in your logo, if you click on that, you can check for your image. So you see, this is my logo, so I'm going to put it there. So you can create this cool headline that you didn't have to do it much work at in creating. So hopefully that helps you create your text boxes with animation or not, and the titles. So thank you so much for watching.